Good morning children, welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see our grammar part, a present continuous tense. And dear children, you have learned about the present continuous tense in earlier classes. Okay, very good. Let's move the topic. Ramesh is always helping others. The highlighted words are in the present continuous tense. We say is helping. Because the action is still going on. Okay. So, the Ramesh is always helping others. Okay. Second one, the children are playing cricket. Okay. So, we can also use a present continuous tense when we talk about our plans of doing something in the future. Okay. For example, the train dash leave at 5 o'clock. Is leaving. The train is leaving. Is plus leave plus ing. Okay. Is leaving. Is leaving at 5 o'clock. Okay. Okay. Dear children, take your class work note. Write the examples and do your homework note. Thank you, students.